you bring him for?
Where he goes, I go.
Oh, whatever. She's in there. Gag reflex problems. She vomited on her boyfriend's penis.
Scandalous!
Just wanted to know how to suck a dick.
Well, thing is, I don't think I'm very good at this whole therapy thing.
That's not true. Science, I need to work on your delivery skills. Try speaking like a normal 16-year-old next time, all right? Let's hope Olivia doesn't tell anyone.
Well!
Nietzsche.
I'm all right.
Go somewhere teenagers have a lot of sex.
Charles, you can get me!
What is wrong with you?
You'll die by fuck!
Nice hat.
Hey, I think we're gonna have to go home because he's ruined his trousers.
Look. Liz! Oh, my parents are gonna kill me. They barely got over the last party.
Why'd you have another one then?
Ruby and Olivia said they couldn't do it at their houses. Anyway, I love hosting. Do you think people are having a good time?
Are you having a good time?
I think so.
Not the succulents! Doesn't he remind you of someone?
Adam?
No, I was thinking more like a boiled Ryan Gosling.
No, Adam.
I deserve closure!
Everyone inside now! You can smoke in the living room!
Oh, sorry.
Otis?
Hi, Maeve. I'm here.
See you both. Sorry, again.
All right. So, look, maybe we could, go on a date. Sometime.
You wanted to keep this a secret, now you want to go on a date, do you?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, me too. Crawling with cretins.
That nobody wants, and they don't want us because...
Hey. It's free or not to free.
Numerous students have approached me today, hoping to secure our service.
This is good. This is but I thought you didn't want to be seen, though.
Well, yeah, but it's not about me. Pressure for everyone.
Okay. I'll be in charge of bookings, schedules, payments, that kind of thing.
Yes.
What
does this mean? Let's talk about your problem, and I think we should go back to the beginning.